Welcome to Ornate Pixels, your ultimate guide to mastering LED TV repair. This is a Chinese smart LED television. On its SMPS circuit, the PWM controller IC, current sensing resistor, and almost all the components on the SMPS driver circuit have been completely burnt. Since a new Android TV motherboard is quite expensive, we will repair this board instead. So, let's get started. First, let's test the switching MOSFET. We are getting 0 ohms between the drain and the source. We also have a short circuit between the gate and the drain, which means the MOSFET is completely damaged. Now, let's check the main filter capacitor. There's no short here. Alright, let's remove the damaged switching MOSFET now. Chupke raat din aansu bahana yaad hai. Now let's measure again. As we can see, the short circuit is now gone. Next, we need to confirm that the optocouplers pin 3 is connected to the ground, pin 1, 2, 3. As you can see, we have 0 ohms here. Nice. Now, we must cut the print on its pin 4. Okay, now let's desolder the all burnt components from the board. This is a universal SMPS repair module, number DS0088. You can also use the CA888 module. Its white wire should be connected to pin 4 of the optocoupler. Now let's see where the red wire will connect. There are two coils on the primary side of the SMPS transformer. One of its coil is the flyback coil and other is the auxiliary coil. It is connected to the ground and the other terminal is connected to a diode and capacitor like this. To the cathode of this diode, the red wire needs to be connected. So, let's connect the red wire to the cathode of the diode. One terminal of the flyback coil is connected to the positive terminal of the main filter capacitor. The black wire will be connected to the negative terminal of this capacitor and the green wire to the positive terminal. Finally, the yellow wire should be connected to the switching terminal of the transformer. And we have already connected the white wire to pin 4 of the optocoupler. Before connecting the module, first measure the optocoupler to check if it is faulty. Okay, now let's remove the PWM IC. Finally, you will attach a heatsink to the SMPS module's IC. Now let's check the output voltages. Operating voltage 12 volts and backlight driver voltage 19 volts. Very nice. Dear friends, to receive new video notifications, please subscribe to the channel, click the bell icon, then select all. Thank you so much.